times, Mom and I sneak off for some mother-daughter bonding breakfast time. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S. Told you I wasn't lying. I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. You know it's breakfast time when Mom has one of these in her hand. No, it's not a Bloody Mary.
You could have had a V8. That's just tomato juice. Oh.
What are some things that you like to do with your mom? Tell me in the comments. Maybe I'll do them with mine. Unless it's weird. I don't want to do anything weird.
Stop taking my picture.